so you have to pass on to each other.
Well, the atmosphere is good. It's weird because we don't have games, we don't have competition. Sometimes it's difficult for the players to concentrate on the games because we don't have a goal near, not like a game. But it's okay, we are having fun. The coach is giving us good trainings, fun trainings. I think we are maintaining our conditioning, trying to take advantage of this break to get better, but better condition, better tactics. We're trying to do that. At the same time, we are having fun as well.
Now is atmosphere in the team very good, but we a little bit sad because not have games three or four months without games. This is no good for conditions, but we every day training every day good, and I think until start the league we will get our condition and start league very good.
I try to follow the protocols, like the using the mask, cleaning hands, cleaning the clothes even more often, not going out too much. But at the end, it's a virus. It will be really difficult to stop. We have to be calm. I told my family as well, we are calm at home and we are trying to delay contagious. Me and my family, we mostly stay home, try to play with the kids, which is the most difficult, probably the most difficult thing, to keep them busy for the whole day. It's a challenge.
This is for players no good without fans. I think we need this is virus cancel and start league with fans. This we want all players this.
Well, it's individual choice. But the virus is going everywhere, so I don't think that is the solution. I think 3 weeks ago I was thinking about talking to the head coach and asking for some days off so I could go home. And a week later, the numbers in Spain just increased a lot. So I think it's not the solution, but I respect it because we're really far from homes, and some people are very worried about their family, what can happen, and they prefer to stay together. They prefer to take the risk to get infected in their own home. I respect it, but my decision, for example, is staying here and wait for everything to calm down.
First intermediate, after 10 days, I go to camp Portugal. She stay alone in the home in Uzbekistan, and I come to Korea still. She stay in home, then starting this virus, getting visas, going hardly. So I asked to head coach give me 5 days holiday to go to home and take my wife to Korea. Now she's life getting better, but she now just stay in home because after cancel this virus, she's life more better.
I think it's not good to have a baby if you don't really want it. Not because everybody has babies, you have to, or because you just got married, you have to. Main point, you really must love your wife and your baby. Sometimes we don't realize, sometimes the grown-ups, we make the problems with the babies because we expect from them something that they don't know, something that their head are not able to do. And when you realize and stop, say, I shouldn't push him like that, you know, because he's a baby. So just calm down and sometimes look another way and think about what things are going on with the baby and try to help him. And communication a lot, that's really important. They will connect the whole family together.
Thank you.
Personally, I'm sorry for the situation. I'm sorry they cannot enjoy our games. I want to tell them, we don't forget them. We are here every day. We didn't stop training. Our mind is on the season whenever it starts. We want them there when everything starts again. So just let them know that we are working to make a better team this year and become a better and bigger club altogether.
Firstly, I want to say to them, stay safe in the home and use all constructions, wash hands, get masks and stay safe and stay in the home and wait when cancel this virus crazy. And after this, when start leech, come to stadium and support us. Thank you.